God and his word took on flesh and became one of us, Jesus Christ, the Son of God and the Son of Man. For 33 years he walked the earth. He was tempted. He was tested. He laughed. He cried. He loved the unlovable and touched the unclean. He gave sight to the blind, caused the lame to walk, and raised the dead to life. Then, like a lamb led to the slaughter, Jesus was laid away to be hung on a cross at a place called Calvary. He was humiliated, he was mocked, he was abused, and then he died, and was buried in a barred tomb. He was the blood sacrifice that was required of man to be right with God. He paid our debt so that we could be free from the curse of our own sin. Thank you.
Lazarus' body lay in the grave, while his followers hid, afraid, heartbroken. Their minds did not understand why he had left them so soon. He was so young and so beautiful. But on the third day, his body, dead and buried, came alive. Death has lost its power. Death is swallowed up in victory. Jesus is alive.
He's alive.